Whitt Carter here at the Skordle 7-on-7 Showdown with Braden Phipps, senior whiteout from Jenks. How has it been today? I know it's 7-on-7 is a little different, but for you it's probably pretty fun as a wide receiver. What did you guys improve at today, and kind of what do you take away from this?
It started off a little slow, then we got definitely a lot better throughout the day. But I think the main thing is just getting the plays down for the young guys and just getting them reps as well. So it's been really good today.
Yeah, and so last year you guys obviously didn't finish where you wanted to. It's championship or bust at Jenks. But what did you learn from last year that could help you maybe change that this year?
I just learned a lot, just be a leader on the field. And I think I didn't do that last year, but this year is definitely going to improve that and change that for my team. So.
Gotcha. And you guys have do you guys have a new quarterback this year?
No, same one.
Same one last year. So how does that help you sort of after build off one? Now it's going to be your second year with him. Does that help you guys be in rhythm a little more?
For sure. I've been playing with him since fifth grade, so me and him have been together. So I think the connection's always been there, but this year we can definitely show it to everyone, so I'm excited.
And obviously you guys are in it with Owosso and Union and Broken Arrow. So kind of what will it take for you guys to separate yourselves from them this year and maybe get back to championship football?
I just think the little things this summer, working out, waking up 5 a.m., we don't want to do that. But I think those little things separate us for the summer going into next season. So,
last question. I know you said you have a few offers. So what are you trying to work on individually as you go into your senior season to make sure that you continue to progress and towards going to play at the next level?
Individually, I don't really have anything set. I'm just trying to go out there for my team and kind of get the state ring. That's what we're here for, so I'm excited for that.
Awesome. Braden Phipps, Whitt Carter here in Bixby at the Skordle 7-on-7 Showdown.